want now. How she came to live with us, and how she taught us to build a bridge.